Hello. Welcome to this introduction to the Linux board port overview for Sitara AM class processors training series from Texas Instruments. How do you start to customize the TI Processors Linux SDK for a custom board design? This is a common system-level question whose answer has changed over time as the U-boot and Linux software has evolved and higher user-level runtime system questions have emerged. This board customization process is typically called board porting, and this training series focuses on Processor Linux SDK as a base for starting the board porting software customization process. With Processor Linux SDK and an evaluation platform, a customer can start to develop their initial collateral for board bring up and have it ready to go before their board returns from manufacturing. This system port process essentially makes changes to the TI Processor Linux SDK so the customer can develop their own SDK for their custom board and product development. To access the series page, go to the Texas Instruments training portal at training.ti.com. Enter Linux AM Class Series in the search window. There are currently three modules in this series. What is a Linux board port? Linux board port elements, and Linux board port process resources. Click on a module to access the video for that topic. Additional resources and training are provided. Click on the series link to return to the main series page. Additional content may be added to this series over time, so bookmark this link and check back for updates. Thanks for watching!